I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please stay tuned for a moment of silence.
Good morning, LC. Today is Wednesday, November 17th, 2021, and it is a Maroon Day. I'm Ja'Kiah.
And I'm Mariah. We'll be right back with your daily announcement.
Baseball winter weights will be after school on Tuesdays and Thursdays. Attention members of the International Thespian Society. Tomorrow we will have initiation at 6:45 p.m. in the drama room. Initiates need to arrive by 6:25 p.m. Members, please arrive early to set up for the ceremony.
Any girls planning to play softball this spring need to be attending weight training after school on Tuesdays and Thursdays from 4 to 5 p.m. You must have your physical on file with the athletic office in order to attend. Please see Coach Leonard in room 183 if you have any questions. Any girls interested in joining the tennis team this year must attend the call-out meeting on Friday at 8:30 a.m. in the 10 through 12 guidance office.
November is National Scholarship Month, referred to by the National Scholarship Providers Association, at a time towards awareness of scholarship opportunities for current and future college students. November is also an excellent time to begin the scholarship application process if you have not done so already. Apparently, this is no coincidence and was, in fact, the reason behind the changing National Scholarship Month from May to November in 2008. Many scholarship providers are posting new scholarship information and competitions for the next academic year. And November is also an ideal month to dedicate some time to finding scholarships for the current and coming academic years. To research more opportunities, go to Naviance for a complete list of a scholarship visit. Also visit studentscholarships.org and scholarships.com. College rep visits for this week. Earlham College will be here today at 11 a.m. and the University of Kentucky at 2:30 p.m. Tomorrow, the University of St. Francis at 11 a.m.
LC Seniors, this is an opportunity to go to South Bend on Friday to visit Holy Cross and Notre Dame with admissions, visits, and tours, and to do a drive-through tour of St. Mary's. HCC has tremendous scholarships available and many programs that feed into St. Mary's or Notre Dame. Plus, students have access to all three campuses for extracurricular clubs, programs, etc. There is a limited number of spots available for the trip, so first come, first serve. The trip will depart and return on Friday. There is no charge for the trip and lunch will be provided. Contact information will be provided once we get students identified. See your counselor if interested. Do you like art? Do you want to participate in a fun new extracurricular? Well, the Arts Honors Society will be perfect for you. We will be doing art-based community service, painting a mural, and many other fun activities. If you want to join, there will be a call-out meeting in room 145 tomorrow after school.
Cracker Barrel is currently hiring qualified candidates on the spot. We are looking for servers, hosts, and retail gift shop employees. The amazing benefits of working for Cracker Barrel Old Country Stores are an amazing, outstanding work environment, flexible hours, weekly pay, and you can earn up to 3 raises each year. You will have a 35% discount on food and gifts starting after your orientation. You will have medical, dental, life insurance, 401k plan, and paid vacations. We're located at 9700 North by Northeast Boulevard in Fishers. Apply online at www.crackerbarrel.com/careers or call the Sweet Toy Manager at 317-842-2766. Just as a reminder, Monday will be another maroon day. The original schedule lists it as a gray day.
Today's vocabulary word is facetious, an adjective meaning joking, often inappropriately, or meant to be humorous or funny. It usually describes something said or done as being annoying, silly, or improper.
Did you know Tom Seaver was born on this day in 1944? He was one of America's most celebrated professional baseball pitchers. He started pitching at the age of 9, but failed to compete with his teammates because of his smaller size. Not the one to give up, he soon started studying the game, and later, as he improved in height and weight, started using both his muscles and intellect to become one of the most sought-after American pitchers. Starting his professional career in 1967, he played 20 seasons in Major League Baseball, pitching for New York Mets from 1967 to 1977, and then again in 1983. For Cincinnati Reds from 1977 to 1982. For Chicago White Sox from 1984 to 1986. And finally, for Boston Red Sox in 1986. During his period, he compiled a lifetime 311-205 record, 3,640 strikeouts, a 2.86 ERA, and 5 20-win seasons. After injury forced him to retire in 1987. He went into broadcasting. He died last year at the age of 75.
Celebrity birthdays: Rachel McAdams is 43.
RuPaul is 61.
Danny DeVito is 77.
And Martin Scorsese is 79.
This has been today's current.
Thank you for watching us.
Study hard, Bears.